Hey guys, James here, and this is a walkthrough for Tales of Exolia. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Today I'll be going through the Bermia Gorge to save Master Klein and help Rowan out here. Now the Bermia Gorge is a pretty different type of dungeon we will be encountering because it has many different levels, and you have to descend and you would have to descend and ascend different parts to get treasure chests and advance in this part of the area. So basically, you're gonna have to rely on your mini-map to see if any ledges are on the side. Usually, if there's a ledge on the side off the beaten path, it means there's a treasure chest. Now, in the first area, on the ground level, there are a few areas where there are some loot bags and shinies on the walls. And to proceed through this area, you have to go to the far end side and start climbing up vines. I'll be trying to avoid majority of the enemies here because I am kind of over leveled still.
Hey, I'll break their guard.
The familiar battlefield.
Fire! Here we go.
Ready?
Got it.
Keep
the guards down.
Well done, Alvin.
All in the line of duty.
Naturally. Or I'll have you fired.
Whoa, hey now.
There's always room for improvement.
Now, the majority of the enemies here in this area are weak against Earth element, and the majority of them do cast very deadly spells, so your ideal linking partner should be Rowan throughout any of these battles. What I usually do is I switch out Jude for Rowan, because Jude at this point is strong, but I would rather have Rowan to defend me against magic, and if I needed a healer, at least could fit it better than Jude. And the reason I keep Alvin is that I need someone that can hit hard and can withstand many hits. Now this vine here is technically a shortcut to the boss. You can open it up later so you can escape this area faster.
Finish them off! The guard's down.
It's not working!
Alright!
Breaks.
Ready?
Got it. Finish them off. You owe me. Keep the guards out.
Go, Tifo!
Should have gone a little easier.
So this is experience.
Now these butterflies are probably the most annoying enemies you face. They have the spore attack, which not only keeps your place, but has a chance to disable your arc.
You're open.
Feel the beat
and ride the rhythm
all the way to victory.
Don't get killed.
Fire!
Hit him with earth!
They won't get through.
Right?
Over!
Got it.
Right flicker!
Far too easy. Don't let your guard down.
That's right. Listen to her.
I think she's talking about you.
Oh,
so
good.
Here we go.
This is the power of Maxwell.
Who's next?
So cool!
Always one step ahead.
Far too easy.
Support. They won't get through.
You did well, Elise.
Oh no.
My, my, how foolish.
Let's end this.
Right.
You're safe.
I'm ready! So good!
Great!
Fire blade!
Who's next?
Wow!
Forward!
Onward.
So in that battle, the butterflies did successfully seal away my skills and arts. So they are very dangerous to fight. Now in this third area, I don't think there's anything on the ground level, but I could be wrong. So you could try jumping down to make sure, but I'm not gonna do that.
Pretty hard going, huh? You doing okay there?
I'll be fine.
Now, the equipment you pick up in the Birmingham Gorge is pretty good, but because I overleveled my weapon shops and armor shops, I already have the good stuff.
Was that truly necessary? My back is barely holding up as it is.
Now, in this area, we're back to the beginning area where we first entered Birmingham Gorge, but on the top level. This is also where we're gonna find a boss soon. Boss soon.
Ready, team?
Onward.
Yeah, this is the final area.
Saved by Rowan once again.
Yeah, I don't even worry about enemy spirit arts anymore.
Though I'm just honored that my old geezer tricks could be of use to you.
You really are one handy geezer. I feel like we youngins ought to be bowing our heads in thanks.
Oh, we should. Thank you, honored elder.
Oh my, no need for that. This is getting a little embarrassing.
Very well then. I'll simply pat you on the head. You did good.
Mila? Rowan isn't a child.
That takes me back to my youth. Such happy memories. I'll keep doing my best.
What? It's actually working?
What's with this place? It's all messed up!
It's a liminal region, where multiple spirit climes collide. It is indeed one of Rashagar's most messed up.
So by knocking this boulder down, we've access to the beginning area now. Alright, so I think this is a good place to stop. So thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.